गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल. माई सेल्फ आलोक, योर मॉरल साइंस टीचर, एंड आई वुड लाइक टू वेलकम यू इन टुडेज क्लास. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डू द एक्टिविटीज ऑफ लेसन नंबर 11. इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड लेसन नंबर 11. आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू द होल चैप्टर and then we have discussed the question and answer, and in today's class further activities we are going to complete. So let's begin the class. So at first we are going to discuss vocabularies, okay, vocabulary of this lesson. So here are some vocabularies are given. So first one is elated. It means extremely happy and excited. Next word is mention. Next word is mention, and the meaning of mention is a large house or a building, or a luxurious house or a flat. Next one is paralyzed. The meaning of paralyzed is disabled or partly or wholly incapable of movement. Next word is available. Available means obtainable, means something which you can obtain, okay, that is known as the available. Next word is cure. Meaning of cure is act of healing, that is called cure. Further, some more hard words are there. Realize. The meaning of realize, to become aware of fact or situation. Next is disappointing. The meaning of disappointing is causing disappointment or a feeling of sadness or frustration. That is called disappointing. Next is recount. Recount means to count again, or to tell or narrate something. Next is promised. Meaning of promised means to commit or to make an oath. So these are the some vocabularies already we have discussed. Now further we are going to complete this activity, and this activity it is explained vocabulary. Complete each of the sentences below using one of the following words. Here some words are mentioned. There are total 10 words, and what you need to do using these words, you are going to complete fill in the blanks. So first word is paralyzed. Already just now I have explained you. Next one is available, realized, disappointing, promised, elated, cure, search, recount, and comfort. So we are going to use this word to fill in the blanks, and already just now only I have explained you all the words. So first one is that Hong Gao gathered all disinformation before making a decision. The answer will be Hong Gao gathered all available information before making a decision. So first one will be available, means answer will be here Hong Gao gathered all available information before making a decision. Next one, second one, it is given here. When she saw the accident, she felt dazed by fear for a second, but then found the strength to go and help. So answer will be here. When she saw the accident, she felt paralyzed by fear for a second, but then found the strength to go and help. So here second word will be paralyzed. The third one, it is given. She enjoyed reading the book, but found the last chapter disappointing. So third one will be disappointing. Okay, fourth one is given. When he left for school in the city, he dares his parents to write once a week. When he left for school in the city, he promised his parents to write once a week. So fourth one will be promised. Okay. Fifth one, it is given news of his success at school. Dash everyone in the village, especially his parents. So answer will be that news of his success at home elated everyone in the village, especially his parents. Elated means becoming very excited or happy. That is called elated. So the news of his success at school elated everyone in the village, especially his parents. Sixth one, it is given Chai Ling was able to dash her experience teaching children with great enthusiasm. So answer will be that Chai Ling was able to recall. Sixth one will be here recount. Chai Ling was able to recount her experience teaching children with great enthusiasm. Next, seventh one, it is given he looked around for his glasses but could not find them. Then he dashed that he had left them at home on the table. So answer will be that he looked around for his glasses but could not find them. Then he realized, so seven will be realized, he realized that he had left them at home on the table. Okay, now the eighth one, the police officer tried to dash the sobbing child who had gotten separated from his mother in the busy marketplace. The answer will be the police officer tried to comfort the sobbing child who had gotten separated from his mother in busy marketplace. So answer will be here comfort, tried to comfort. Okay, eighth one will be here comfort. Now ninth one, while one police officer stayed with the lost child, the other went out in dash of his mother, in search of his mother's. So here will be ninth one, search. And the tenth one, the doctor told her that the best dash for her headache would be a good night's sleep. So the answer will be the doctor told her that the best cure for her headache would be a good night's sleep. So in this manner we have completed the activity, this vocabulary. Okay, and we have completed the fill in the blanks. Now discussion question is there. Dear students, here a question is there. We need to discuss all together, one by one. Everyone will participate in this question. Everyone will try to give the answer according to his or her understanding. So question is here, how can helping others help us to overcome our own sorrow? It means that when we are having sorrow, okay, sad moment, so when we help others, so while helping, if we are busy in helping others, so how we can overcome our own sorrow? Like as you have studied in this lesson, that one lady, she was having sorrow. Okay, her son passed away and due to that she was, you know, completely very much sad and disappointing. So what happened? People have sent him in a place where a wise person was living. So the wise person asked her to bring a handful of mustard, and she has to bring that handful of mustard from a house where there is no sorrow things has happened at all. So when she started to search the mustard, magical mustard seeds, so wherever she was going, she was finding that some people are there who are in sorrow. So she starts helping those people, and in this way she has forgotten her own sorrow. So that question here it is asking, how can helping others, okay, helping others, helping others help us to overcome our own sorrow. So what is happening when we help others? So that time what happens? We will forget about our own feeling. So in this manner, it can help us to overcome our own sorrow. Because when we are serving others, it gives us joy, internal joy. Okay, so when you will try to enjoy that joy, so you will forget your sorrows. So this is the question you will discuss in the class. Now the last, here it is given, memorization. Here is a quotation. You need to memorize this quotation. The memorization, it is given, happy the soul that shall forget his own good and like the chosen one of God by with his fellows in service to the God, service to the good of all. So in this quotation it is saying that soul is very happy, that soul who has forgotten his own good, means what he wish, he has forgotten about his own good, and like to be chosen ones of God, like to be chosen of the gods, who is always helping others, serving all fellows. Okay, so that person is very happy soul. So this quotation you will memorize, everyone, and learn nicely this quotation. Now we are coming to the end of the lesson. So here some assignments are given. Read lesson 11 nicely and try to understand. You will read lesson 11 once again and try to understand. Next is the learn the question and answer of lesson 11. Next is the complete the fill in the blanks of lesson 11 in your book. And the last one is the write and memorize the quotation of lesson 11. So this is all for today's class. Thank you, students. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for listening so patiently.